Mas foi
errado. Mas foi errado. Mas foi errado. Mas foi errado. Mas foi
errado.
Mas foi errado. Mas foi
errado.
Mas foi errado. Mas foi errado. Mas foi errado. Mas foi
Yourself.
You need to develop
this
yourself.
How did you do that?
Oh, so like
you
finally embrace the
void. Did you want to get attention too? Okay.
At least 20 people.
He like
wagged his butt. That sounds like a fucking shit show.
A children of the corn.
Any of the dogs cut my shoes, I would
have to say.
But they weren't anywhere on the desk, and I don't have them.
Uh-oh.
It's a hard knock life for us.
For us, it's a hard knock life.
That song's going to be in my head now. Thanks.
I swear yeah. Everything.
Okay, time to go blast some self-love and run you ahead of that.
You know you're what? I'm never getting rid of it. It's like musical. You know
you,
how
sir.
Like glitter is craft spelling stuff? Like, I can't remember what they call it.
What was that?
Glitter is craft herpes.
That's it. Like, so creature of higher knock life is like wrong. It's like musical theater herpes. Yeah.
This one's a kill.
Listen, dude, my sister's a musical theater major.
Oh Jesus Christ.
I don't know, man.
Yeah. No.
That reminds me of the blind.
You know, like a cat.
Look at how much, like, someone manages that fire.
I think it's a medically
that's the only thing that really, that's the thing that makes the name, if you ask me. It's
same here, honestly.
It's just too fun.
Converted everybody.
What about ducks?
Dogs. Speaking of animals, African servals. They're amazing. Okay. Have you ever seen an African serval?
Sorry.
Holy shit. Okay. So remember how I was mentioning my weak system 32 earlier? Well, I went to Adam Lyle, and it took me. It actually took me 2 lessons to 32.
Oh my god.
No way.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna add an image for system 32.
Dude, just do it.
I can't.
I know. I need to reference that so I can like make audio interpretation.
This is hell.
Same.
Dude, I already know how you make a file interpretation. You just change all the extensions and everything on your computer to like a .mp3, and then loop them together through like Audible or whatever. You know, I heard that the
Yeah.
Well, why would you convert a file? That's just weak, man.
In all seriousness, though, something interesting you can do with a file is you can take it into Audacity, you just load it as raw data, and it makes a bunch of weird reality right now.
Exactly, man. Again, just change the file extension. It doesn't even matter, man. That's how computers work. It'll just do all the work for you.
I mean, well, if you were on Linux, maybe.
Yeah, Linux is for noobs, dude.
Now, I couldn't get behind Linux. I tried it briefly. I can't be bothered to look up and say, I'm
Windows 97, dude. That's what I'm about.
I
can do this in Windows automatically.
Did you get there right now?
And
that a bitch.
What's going on?
Like, I have no doubt that Linux is a little bit more than I can't get behind it myself.
What are you doing? Who keeps this connecting?
I'm too busy doing a tiny thing up for you.
What's going on?
What? I've created a monster. You ever wonder what it's like? Do you guys remember 3 Days Grace? Like, just fuck, I do.